saw something. Hey. That's it. Hey, anyone see what happens?
I thought I heard something.
saw something. Just take a quick look. Understood.
All right.
Nobody. Shit.
I must have been mistaken.
I must have been dreaming.
Stay careful.
Who goes there?
Shit! He's being killed!
Whoa.
Fuck! Come here and fight!
exercise.
Unless I killed one of those mobs.
Get you next time.
How long have you been hiding in the atrium?
I stopped counting long ago. Long before coming here. Gives me a headache.
So you weren't born near the World Tree with the elves? It's not there that they made you?
No. I wasn't born in the Amber Lake. On the other hand, you could say that it was there that I died. Sort of. It goes back a long way. At the time...
Don't waste our time, dog!
I imagine in the cesspit where you come from, this cell could pass for an elegant lounge. So let me dispel that misunderstanding. You're not at the embassy of Akanash, and I didn't invite you here for tea and sympathy. You're in prison. And you're going to tell me, without any nonsense, how you counted on getting your hands on the heart of the tree.
Then?
The executioner here will take you to the laboratory and store your body in separate jars. On that point, you were right. It is here that you will die.
Did I say that? Well, it's very simple. The first part of my plan was to find my bearings in your tower. And the only one who knows every corner of your hovel is the one who built it. The architect. Your old friend, Cerberus.
But what a great plan. What a pity Cerberus mysteriously disappeared once his work was finished, isn't it?
Oh, really? He disappeared? Ah, now that's unlucky, isn't it? But no matter. Because our dear Cerberus did not disappear without signing his work. Apparently, he left the complete plans of the tower somewhere inside the Akanash Library. And everything is there for the one who knows how to look. So I said to myself, hey, Rakash, you're gonna move your butt, find that library, and dig us out the secret plans of the atrium.
Sticks! Welcome home. I'm upstairs if you need.